You. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Rip.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
Coach Holmes is upset, is it? Is Deathwing on sale?
Inside the house.
I assume not.
Yes, Papa. Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go.
I don't really like these
gods waiting for us.
Kind of tutorial starts, but you have to do.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
When I first played through this, I chose to play as a Nord, I think. As a stereotypical, you know, Nord guy. I'm tempted to do an Argonian. And call him Gaijin. Because it's the closest thing I can create compared to a snail. But it's, still not really, you know, a snail. I'm failing that. I was thinking about doing a Keji. Because it's cat people. Orcs aren't really the same as warmer orcs, so I'm not keen on them, if I'm honest. Just ugly motherfuckers, really. Red Guard. Well, he's ginger, so less said the better. What else? No. Imperial. Kind of meh. High Elf. Kind of meh as well. And Dark Elves are pretty meh. And Bretons are just another type of human. Pretty much. But Khajiit. I did play through Oblivion, I think, with the Khajiit character. And kind of enjoyed it. Because these guys are really stealthy. So. Actually. Well. I mean, I'm thinking of doing that. And then I'm thinking to myself, you know, Dragonborn. You know, Argonian. It's a kind of reptile. That's dragon, kind of. Sort of, maybe. You know. That's Fema, okay. How about that one? That's cool. That one's not bad. I like that one as well. And that one. You made yours in Imperium. I think I'll go for that one. Skin tone. Fuck him up like a boss. I like the dark, but that's pretty cool as well. Dirt. So I make him dirty. Wait, what? He was already dirty. Wow. What? Which is the one with the dirt? Dirt color, okay. Ah, so it is. That's the dirty. Can I thread dirt? I don't want him to be dirty. No. Good to be a dirty character. Start off with. This guy's name gonna be Gaijin. I'm not sure. Maybe. Or pink color. Ooh. that isn't a war paint on his face? What the fuck? I was like, yeah, this is gonna change all of that. No. Animal. Well, you know. I'm thinking of calling it Gaijin. I'm not sure yet. In honor of, you know, its name. Why isn't net? Oh, okay. I don't understand why the net has to be a different color as well. But I'll do that. That's not bad. Let's not do anything with the eyes. Leave that. Just go to here. Oh, no, no, no. Put it back. We need that. We need the feathers. Definitely. Do we ever need the feathers? Yes, we do. And horns. Oh. I like just the feathers, though, if I'm honest. Yeah, let's go with that. Name prisoner. No. So I'm tempted now to call him Gaijined. No, we'll call him Gaijin, and then if he does get Gaijined, then it makes sense. Yeah, that's cool.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Black Marsh. Follow the captain, prisoner.
What? But I've just spawned in! This is bullshit. Who designed this game?
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing.
What was that?
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over. Our
beloved. What are you, an idiot?
Come on.
Let's rush and get killed.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Uh-oh. Boom, headshot.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the lizard!
What? I'm a lizard, am I? You motherfucker. What about that lizard?
Here it is again.
Go on, then try it with that one. A D.
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
How about no? You see, no, look. Duh. What kind of fucking judicial system is this? You've not even cleaned the slate. And you... Oh. Do you know how hygienic this is?
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Daddy! Save me, Daddy! Okay. Now.
Let's go. This way, friend. Up the tower.
Is he? What? Okay. Oops. I have to go through the roof then. Duh.
Go! We'll follow when we can. Hammond, get over here. Hammond, you need to get over here. Now!
That a boy, you're doing great.
Torol! God! Everyone get back!
My guy's just stood there. It's just like, I need to look at him.
Take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you.
Let me loot them. I need all their stuffs. Where'd he go? Oh, I see. Oh no, you fuck the Imperials. I did, I'm pretty sure I did it this way as well. You know, followed the Stormcloaks. But I'd still do it again if I could, because the Imperials are a bunch of toss.
Meet again, son of God, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunyar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
Yeah. No, no, not before I equip all this shit.
Right. Get that armor on and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I
can get some
way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from our side.
This does look quite a bit better. What? Nah! Dad! Hiya! Oh. Yeah, okay, like I've got potions. I got the key, and I got her arm as well. Let's see. I think it's better. Class is heavy armor, though. That's class is light. Not much difference as far as protection goes. And boots. Alright, let's put it on. Fuck it.
See if you can unlock that door.
You took the bow. That's all. Right, I can nick all this stuff as well, I suppose. That's part of the, you know, the law. Anything you kill, you steal. Everything from it as well. Shh. I must explore. The loot corners me. Ah, I see. He was just gonna leave all of this stuff behind. Plebster stuff. Ah! More gubbins. Here we go. And gold! Oh, I didn't see that. Oh. That goes outside the scope. We ought to be tapping this other door around it. Otherwise it's gonna have a fucking fit, apparently. Oh, is it alt for run? Yeah.
Unlock, that's it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Cabbages!
Brings the whole tower down on our heads.
No, must steal cabbages. You can eat raw, well, I say raw, flour. Just nom it, like flour down, like it's, you know, completely fine and edible. Like some kind of coke addict. Oh, oh, we're not going that way. It's quite easy to tell where I've been on this game most of the time, because everyone will be naked and dead. But dead. Give more loot, please. Don't remember them being there before. I'm not sure. Why do I play in third person? Because it's kind of fun. But you can see what you're wearing for a start. Plus, you can also see on top of things and around corners. Imperial dogs, what? Blood. Torture
room. Hear that?
Come on. Oh, missed. Nothing.
Oh well. Must have run off. Jarl. Trick with you? No. I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up. Wait a second. Looks like there's... thing in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Where'd that other guy go? He keeps on leaving all this gold in the skeletons.
This way.
Uh-oh. Dad!
Waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to pull back!
I got your bow! Haha! Ow! Nope.
Let's see where this goes. Doesn't go anywhere.
Yeah. What? Doesn't go anywhere. Yeah, okay. Apart from to the place with the spiders. Oh. Boom, headshot. Definitely. Pretty sure a big one comes down. Oh shit. Oh. Spider's eggs. Come and just go here. Hey, have you not got any rope? Call yourself a nod. There is gubbins to steal. What are you doing? Well, maybe not. Or maybe so.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead.
Oh!
I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just make it nice and slow. And watch where
okay.
You step.
Sorry.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
almost there. That was close.
Did you just wake the bear up, you douche? He's like, oh, yeah, you gotta be really quiet. Clang, clang, clang! Best teacher, 2K16.
That looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
Kill the bear, right? No. My character's name is Gaijin. Like Gaijin's gonna kill a Russian bear ever.
Wait!
Wait, indeed. Yeah, where are you going? No. Not a good place to be.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here.
That's a good job. I look like an Imperial.
Gerder runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Right, and so the quest of Gaijin continues. Or in this case, the stealing of the world. By Gaijin. Oh, rabbit!
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim.
Oh, bunny, come here. Oh, yes! Oh, no. Like Gaijin. The game mechanics. Fuck me. Damn rabbit. It always turns me. Yeah, let's go to the village first. Get the butterfly, yeah! Yeah, butterfly murders. Alright, so we can go to Helgen. Or Belgen. Or Relgen. Or Riverwood. Or Falkreath. I think he said Riverwood, didn't he? So that's just a bit. Apparently. Oh. More gibbons to Nick. I thought this was supposed to be one of those rune shrines around here, from what I remember. But it has been a while, so. And it's apparently, you know, special edition. So they may have changed a few bits and pieces. That does look rather pretty, though. It's. I mean, it would. When I first played through this, you know, way back when, it was pretty damn good looking. And it stands the test of time as well. I mean, you know, I had a look at the original yesterday, or late yesterday, but this is just as good. The visuals on this are lovely. Hello, Lebozo. Welcome back. Ah, there's the frame. That's what I was in the back. Oh. And let's see. We've got Mage Stone, Warrior Stone, or Thief Stone. Well, I'm going to go for Warrior Stone, I think. Yeah. Oh. I don't know. I mean, I'm playing the character. His name is Gaijin. Can't actually show you that. But basically, I'm going to play it as Gaijin would play. So I'll probably rip everyone off, backstab everyone at every opportunity, and introduce a load of bugs into the game as well. As well as steal all their money and break everyone's heart. If, in case you're wondering, this is all important gubbins work at the moment. I need to steal all this gubbins. Remember to be a good liar, put your stuff into speechcraft. Well, that'll be some of it, obviously. They found Riverrund. Riverwood? Riverwood? Or Riverrund? I don't think it's Riverrund, that's Lord of the Rings. Yes, I've gone to Riverrund. Or Riverwind. Or River Place. And I've found Frodo. And I'm going to steal this one ring as well. More gubbins.
A dragon.
What? Did you?
What is it now, mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
You sound very American.
Dragons now, is it? Please, mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see.
Someone find a cannon.